Welcome everybody to the 2022 Florida Shindig. I can only guess what David's doing behind me. It's quite good to be back. It's also a bit nippy outside. It's cold today. I don't want to hear any Yankees in the comments saying, oh, you think that's cold. Okay, we get it. Hello there. It's the Miller family, the star of the vlog.
The best stars, except the one in the white hat.
Is this on the Aegis vlog? We're going to have famous, of course. Everyone watches that.
Florida Shindig security, we must check all bags with pins.
Yes. We must check all jackets with pins.
You're not supposed to.
Good morning, Alexis.
Yolly! Starting, come on! Fire.
I'll talk about those that were deeply religious, yet their God is their belly. That means that their passions rule their life, even though they have the name of God attached to what their actions are.
Oh, okay. What's your name?
My name is Luke.
Luke. What about human backpack? Oh my goodness, the BTB dilemma.
Yeah, it sucks.
The whole dilemma or the human backpack?
Just the human backpack theory.
I agree.
Not really, though.
Yeah. It kind of is.
If I'm standing here, am I standing in front of or behind your back? I guess in front of my back.
A wise man.
Hey, your battery's dying.
I'll be 20.
It'll shut off any second.
Yeah, shut up, David, okay? It's not gonna shut off.
Am I the vlogger here or are you?
I'm not 20 yet. No one
okay,
has.
You got me there. You're the vlogger.
Screw this, I'm deleting the channel.
David Sauls.
I saw $10 nice to meet y'all.
Bro, you ugly. You look exactly like Steven.
I think about our country in its former day, when men were not afraid to stand before others to pray, when those who were before us in a place of authority were respected and applauded, not degraded constantly.
We got a special treat for you today. I'm gonna call my friend Ali up here to speak to you later.
Trying to sell it. Anybody who's on $50, here you go. Here now, $75, $75, bid, who'd bid $100, here now, $100 and quarter one. Well, you can't all go at once, you know. $325, here you go, $350, now $350, $375, $375, who'd bid $400, here now $400, and I can just go up all at one. I mean, good night.
Well, good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday. Jared Dodd is speaking today, I believe.
So, talent show. Who do you think is going to win?
I think the Buggays will get first place. They better. Second place, I want to say Tim, Loeffler, and Christiana. I don't really know about third place. Lydia Howell had a pretty good poem.
Yeah, just one person had a poem.
Supposed to serve them as a ruler, being accountable to God, ended up massacring millions of them. Why? Because he believed in Darwinian evolutionism. Eugenics is a consequence, effect of evolutionism. It says up there, eugenics is the self-direction of human evolution. We all know that evolution is true, and therefore we need to join up. We need to help the evolutionary process. Because look, in our mind, these people aren't where they need to be, so we're going to basically take control, almost like breeding a herd.
Wait, is this Joker not subscribed?
I am subscribed. Ethan's Adventures, subscribe.
And he's got post notifications on.
Yep, yeah, I got it all. So.
He's not. According to YouTube statistics, only a small percentage of viewers are not subscribed. So if you're not subscribed to the channel, then you're kind of in the weirdo club. You know, I don't know what you're doing.
I got another strike.
What is that?
Hey, three cards and a strike.
No, I
don't. No, you don't.
No, you can't do that.
No, I don't have the drink.
So what, you going to be wearing that? That's beautiful.
No. You're going to get spiffed up.
Yeah.
We'll be right back in the next scene.
And here we are. Nathan, you look a little different. I don't know. And here we are.
Spiffy.
Yeah, just like that.
The power of digital editing.
Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah! Katie, you ready for the dance?
That's not Katie.
Number one lady around the middle. And get back home, everybody sweat. What are you stuck like this? I'm a real lady. What are you going to do? Your arms on the pit. And make a basket.
Alright, that was a fun evening. On a related note, all three of my camera batteries were completely dead, so when I went back the next morning, I completely forgot to bring them with me. But thanks to my mom for bringing those a little bit later in the morning.
Intolerant, to be honest with you. I mean, Old Testament, they disobeyed the Lord and he wiped them out. As in, killed them all. Dead. Done. Finito. Sometimes pretty gruesome. Bite them with snakes, strike them with lightning, swallow them up in the ground. I mean, listen, God's pretty serious. I know that's not popular to say that, but God's pretty serious.
Well, this is the problem about having a friend with perfect pit.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the second annual Florida Open Wrestling Championship!
How do you feel?
I don't do this for a living, and I don't really care about it, but thank the Lord, and I give him all the glory. I'm glad. I was hoping somebody else would win, but my mouth is not. But anyway.
According to YouTube, only a small percentage of my viewers are subscribed to Isaac Carroll.
So true.
You know, it only takes a moment, it's free, and you can always change your mind.
Exactly. Always unsubscribe if you don't like it, but you'll like it.
Good morning, everybody. It is Thursday morning. I decided to sleep later today, so I decided to miss the morning thing. I think the Aguilars were playing, and Raymond Force was speaking. But now I am here at 10:39 to hopefully hear Josh's thing on the basis of wisdom.
What's interesting is when I study about the fruits of the Spirit, is most people don't seem to talk about these few verses before the list of the fruits of the Spirit. I think it's very important that we talk about these things. Because this list before the fruits of the Spirit is the exact opposite of what is the fruit of the Spirit.
Some dang good picking. Now we are headed over to the field. Y'all ready for the old-fashioned games?
You ready for the fireman's carry?
Oh my goodness.
Why don't you two carry me again like we did, just like we did last
time? Oh yeah, that would be great. Feeling confident, Andrew?
Do I feel confident?
Yeah.
No. Confident they're gonna drop me? Yeah.
Oh my.
Alright, they are starting the dance now. I didn't end up filming any of the volleyball tournament actually, because I was doing something else. But they're starting the dance now, so I gotta shut up and find a partner.
Turn alone and come back up. Make a circle, circle left. And balance the ring. California's world, new neighbor. Balance the ring.
Good morning, everybody. It is Friday morning. Today, the Sauls are playing, I think, and then I think it's Jared Dodd.
Well, it's all the man to river. There's man walking on water.
Alexis de Tocqueville was a Frenchman, I believe. He came over in the 1830s, 1840s, to try and figure out why this young nation, America, these Yankees, were so successful. As for myself, I do not hesitate to avow that although the women of the United States are confined within the narrow circle of domestic life, and their situation is in some respects one of extreme dependence, dependent on their husband, I have nowhere seen one woman occupying a loftier position. Isn't that amazing? Now that I'm drawing to the close of this work, in which I've spoken of so many important things done by the Americans, to what the singular One, prosperity and growing strength of that people ought mainly to be attributed, I should reply, to the superiority of their women.
Sooner or later that I'm...
Your hair is perfect. What can we do? Do this
wall. I'm just like, Kaylin, your hair is perfect. Let's change it up a bit.
Well, good day, everybody. We went to Friars for lunch. This is actually like the first day I've had lunch since Monday. And Monday, I also had lunch at Friars. Now I'm just heading over to film the volleyball.
So we're on, right?
Yeah, Henry's nowhere.
We're up here waiting 20 minutes later. He just comes walking up. Well, we went to the team up because some people on this planet decided to take their sweet old time getting up here. Well, some people on this planet don't have time management.
This is how a baby goes up in front of the camera.
Okay. Don't do that. In front of the camera, you want to act like a gentleman. Act like you're really talking to somebody.
People think we're weirdos because we go around talking to a piece of equipment.
We're actually talking to you, the audience, on the video.
What normal people do is get in front of it and scream and make weird faces. So, like, who's the weirdo?
Not me.
Let me pause here to say there's going to be no volleyball in this video. I know a lot of y'all are volleyball fanatics and will be disappointed to hear that, but I simply don't have enough time to fit it in. Leave a comment and maybe I'll make another video, a separate video with volleyball. Back to the video. Although I guess weirdo is like,
I'm weirdo.
Oh dear.
And what are you doing here?
Trying to free up some space. It's gonna be a little bit tricky, but it's necessary, so we'll get it done. It's for the content.
You need to be subscribed. You need to like this video. Give this guy some fan love, okay? He needs it.
Swing dance is about to start in about 10 minutes. The other one is Ethan, and he has a channel called Ethan's Adventures.
Yeah. Isaac Carroll's my brother.
You're messing up identities.
Going into Mississippi, everybody was in the left lane.
Everybody thinks they're going fast.
And I was
well,
cool with this.
It ain't Mississippi, because you go down 45
We're trying to tell you. Ethan was like, why is everybody on the left side? And I go, I think they're avoiding the exit to the Mississippi.
We'll do that.
And you think I'm trying to be dramatic here? No, we can tell you're holding it in.
Release a breath. Turn into the Mississippi Legal Center. Stop being like that other twin. Points at the other and goes.
I don't know what was wrong, but they were laughing. And we couldn't go. Because they were doing it, they were.
We can be calm now since Isaac left.
That's what's wrong with me.
Never mind. He's still thinking about the Mississippi Welcome Center. Oh, look, he's back.
Just remember as you're going back, left lane.
And I know that they're going to watch this. They're going to think I'm stupid. But they just don't know.
And he eats
Good morning, everybody. It is Saturday. My throat is so sore from laughing last night, so we'll blame that on Steven and Isaac. Anyways, this morning the Buggays are gonna be playing.
We'll talk about his righteousness and his holiness, right? But in the mainstream, if we talk about that too much, then we might have to talk about the fact that a righteous God can't be part of unrighteousness.
Tonight
tonight at arm wrestling. It's going to be Ethan's Adventures versus David Little Steven Sauls. We'll start and then act like we're going to do it. But we're going to just be there just like not pushing. It's going to be so funny.
Everyone.
What is your name again?
I was going to say guess.
Wow. Wait, do you know my name?
Is it Ethan?
That's why.
No. I don't know.
John.
Ah, come on.
Got him.
Wait, you have the same name?
We do actually though.
Okay, you wanna know why we're laughing? Neither one of those.
Okay, so you're just messing with me.
Kayla. Play a bunch of notes in a short amount of time. Alright, arm wrestling is about to start.
Corner, we have from Florida, Ethan's Adventures! Wrestling out of the red corner, we have from Georgia, David Little Steven Sauls!
At long last, I am leaving for the night. It's 1:24.
We need to see things the way God does. Pride and selfishness ruins marriage, it ruins life, it ruins everything. So maybe God is convicting you, saying you have issues.
So what was your thoughts on the Florida Shindig?
It was great, man. I came here with no expectation, and it exceeded my no expectation. Met a lot of good friends, had a lot of good, great conversation. It was a very, very joy to be here. So, Lord willing, be back next year.
Josh, what was your thoughts on this year's Florida Shindig?
I think this is the best week of a shindig I've ever been on. By the way, when this guy edits a 25-minute video, it's very, very, very time-consuming. Make sure you watch it through the end.
That would be very appreciated. In fact, if you made it to this spot, thank you very much.
What are y'all doing?
Put a book or something. And that will cause...
Everybody, thank you very much for watching the 2022 Florida Shindig vlog.
I filmed this outro and then I realized I didn't ask y'all to do anything. So, on that note, if you like this video, the best thing you can do is to share it with some other folks. Leave me a comment. I would love to hear an interesting thing about the shindig or your experience. Anyways, and lastly, this video was a lot of work to make, so if you could hit the subscribe button, that would be very much appreciated. Back to the video.
I look back and I expected to see people in chokeholds and stuff, and they're just standing there smiling. That's more like it. Thank you for watching the video, and I will see you guys in the next one.
Outro!
Say goodbye!